So let me give you the first Chinese character. Okay, tell me what this Chinese character mean. Tell me. People say trees. Water. Is it really tree? So hello, how are you guys doing? My plan is to have a pretty chill stream, just to chill with my chat. In the meanwhile, I just realized I have actually 40 plus VIP slots. I think we're gonna do a Turing test where I test my viewer. You're not a robot, and if you're not a robot, I can't give you my channel's VIP. Yeah, sounds cool, right? I mean, no offense, but who can tell you are not a robot? I mean, I cannot tell, so you must prove me by answering 3 Chinese quests. If you are already a VIP and you answer the 3 questions, I'll give you the moderator. Okay, so if you're in chat, just type anything in chat. The winner will answer the quiz, okay? If you're a mod, I don't know, I haven't think of what should be the price for mods, but we'll see. If you're a mod, we become pro. Okay, so if you're a mod, I'll give you my stream key. Deal? Okay, so let's roll it. Zelda Delcar, are you in chat? Hello, Zelda. You will be our first contestant? I don't really know. So I'm going to write you 3 Chinese characters, and you would be the one who gets the meaning of it. So let's send help. So are you ready? If you're ready, just say I'm ready. Say, are you ready? I'm not. Good luck. So let me give you the first Chinese character. It's super easy. Okay, tell me what this Chinese character mean. Tell me, Zelda, tell me what is this? People say trees, water? Is it really tree? Okay, let's play this music instead. Okay, Zelda, I need you to give me an answer. What is Ayuda? Please use English. I don't understand that. Ayuda is help. What's the answer? Okay, wood. Okay, so is your answer right or wrong? Okay, where is the music? Okay, okay, let me find a congratulational music. Oh, this is this one. What? Congratulations, you did it. This is wood or tree. Yeah, you made it. Congrats, you passed the first quiz. So listen, that's just the first quiz. That doesn't mean you already earned my VIP role. You have to answer the rest 2 questions correctly, and it will get harder and harder, okay? Okay, tell me, Zelda, what does Chinese character mean? What does it mean? Yeah, wood. Zelda, give me your answer. Mente vibras en español gente. What does it mean? What's your answer, Zelda? Zelda. Okay, forest. Do you think that's your final answer, Zelda? Okay, let me see. Is your answer true or not? Congrats, that's forest. Yeah, you passed the second test. Okay, final test. So, I don't think my chat would know this character. Okay, tell me, what is this chat? Oh, wait, I read it wrong. Okay, no, roll back. Okay, I think it's like this. No. Oh, okay. It's three. Okay, my bad. I'm stupid. Okay. Yeah, this is the Chinese character. Oh, actually, there's like a second. I think it's like this. Yes. What's your answer, Zelda? So let me give you a hint. This part is a wood. So it's something made of wood, right? Okay. What's your answer, Zelda? There is no answer. People saying, okay, so what's your answer? That's people saying. Maybe they can be wrong, they can be right. Stick. Okay. Let me see. You said stick. Is your answer right or wrong? We'll find out. Congratulations! You become a VIP of our channel. Yeah, this means stick. Congrats! This is correct. Yeah, it can be different thing. It can mean a stick, a club, or something is great. Congrats. Okay, let me just VIP you like right now. Okay, let's find another winner. Blundering Bat, you are the winner of this giveaway. Now, please say something. You are on the big screen. Say something. Yeah, do you wanna just give us a very short introduction, like where are you from, if you like? I'm actually Chinese. Ah, you're actually Chinese? Okay, so if you're actually Chinese, I'm gonna give you a harder question. Okay, let me just first test how many Chinese characters you know. So let's start with this. Oh shit, that looks awful. Okay. Okay. What does this mean? What does this Chinese character mean? This is too easy, Clover says. I can tell you, this part means woman. This part means song, or kodomo, or child. So it's woman and a child. It means good. Oh yeah, yeah, you're Chinese. Okay, oh, of course you know this. Congratulations, this is so easy for you. VC, wait, it's VC. Yo, VC, you're already a VIP, VC. Okay, it's your chance to be a moderator. It's your chance to be my mods, to be a canon. I'm dumb. No, you're not. With the help of chat, you can do this. This is the moderator quiz for VC. Okay, the first character is...
Chat redeemed. Switch to Mandarin.
Oh, 好吧。 第一道题是 这个汉字,这个中文字 它的意思是什么呢? Probably the question is too easy, 啊? 你觉得问题太简单了, Clover? 好吧, 一会儿你来参加的话, 我给你一个难的, 好吧? 你以为没有难的汉字吗? Okay, VC, 你的答案是什么? What's your answer, VC? 现在是你的机会, now is your chance to be a big shot, no, to be a moderator. Now it's your chance to be a big moderator. Tell me what this character mean. Little brother? Okay, younger brother, little brother. This is VC's answer. Let me see, is your answer correct? Yeah, congrats, that means ododo or little brother, younger brother in Chinese. Yeah, you made it. Arctic? Hello, Art or Arty. Are you there? Arty. Maybe there's a delay. Shit. The first thing you say is shit. Okay, hi. Okay, Arty. Tell me, what's this Chinese character? Okay, Arty, this is your first quiz. I give you this quiz for a reason. People are spamming blessing means love. Okay, I can give you a hint. The upper part means dead body. This part means dead body. But you have to figure out what the second part is and what it as a whole mean. Okay, your answer is shit. That's so funny. Your answer is shit. Okay, is your answer shit or... not shit. Is your answer right? Okay, your answer is shit. Is that correct? Yes! Congrats! This is shit! This is poop! You made it! Okay, I'll give you some tricky Chinese that looks very similar to simple Chinese, but they're not. Okay, for example, what is this character? Okay, it's pretty hard. I'm telling you, it's pretty hard. It's pretty hard, because you're Chinese. I'd have to give you a harder one. It looks like an HDMI port. Yeah. First of all, okay, let me give you a hint. It's not song. This is song. This is not song. This is not song. So let me rule out song for you. Wait, is that like a classical? Yeah, it is a classical Chinese. It's from ancient Chinese. People nowadays don't use this character at all. Is it pronounced 日? No, it's not pronounced 日. Its pronunciation is 约. 子曰, 有朋自远方来, 不亦乐乎? Okay, what's your answer? To say or to speak. Okay, 3's answer is to say or to speak. Is that correct? Does this Chinese character mean to say or to speak? Huh. Okay, let me give you the answer. Congrats! Yes, it means to say and to speak in ancient Chinese. It is. So, okay, I have to give you my final, the hardest quest so far. I'm gonna use the black color. Okay, so instead of give you a Chinese character, I'll give you a word, okay? It's pretty hard. Okay, the second one is pretty easy. It's some human. It's human. Everyone knows it's just 人. The pronunciation is 寡人. You have to give me an accurate meaning of who would use this word. 3, what's your answer? You have, okay, the royal we. Okay, royal we. It's a royal we. It is I, but a king will use it. Okay, is that your final answer, 3? Do you think that's the royal we? Okay, is that correct? Is 3 gonna be our moderator here? We'll find out. Congratulations, 3! You won the 3 challenges! Now you're in a moderator! Yes, it is the royal... What's it called? The royal we. Yeah, I kinda enjoy that. That was super entertaining for even for me. The final 3 questions for 3 was really hard, to be honest. I think only people who learned 文言文 would know the answer. They're pretty hard. My friend is from China and give me an ancient Chinese calligraphy book. Oh, cool, Feng. Yeah, you never know your ancient Chinese knowledge would be put into practice, would be used. Yeah, who knows?